Welcome back to Diary Bookaholic. My name's Dorothy, and today we have my March TBR. A few things before we get into what I'll be reading in March. Bulk filming, so this shirt will be in probably every video set for reading thoughts. There are a lot of books that I didn't get to in February. I kind of hit a weird reading slump in February. I'm in the middle of 6 books currently. Technically 7, but this I read the single volume, so we'll get there when I get there. First off, what I'm in the middle of reading for ebooks, I'm still reading Blood Mercy and The Unbalanced Equation. For audiobook, I'm still reading or still listening to Empire of Storms by Sarah Maas. I'm on chapter 34, so on page 305, so decent way into it, but I probably won't finish it in the next 2 days, so we'll see. But that will definitely be part of March's, probably one of the first books I finish in March. I am in the middle of Fortuna Sworn by K.J. Sutton. I'm on page 110. I'll carry this on to March, and hopefully it'll be one of the first books I finish. Along with Christmas Time at Timberwoods by Fern Mitchells. I'm on page 65, so hopefully I can finish that soon. This is probably going to take me all month to read in March, and I kind of am not mad about that. I just want to kind of take my time with this. Even though it's a short book, it's only 251 pages. Probably less than that because the first page is page 8, so. And I have the bind up, I know there's another word for it, but I can never pronounce it, of volumes 4 through 6 of One Piece. I have read volume 4 already, so technically I'm in the middle of this, but I'll probably read volumes 5 and 6 at some point this month. Well, I just 1 week and pick it up and just read them both or whatnot. Books that are carrying over from February. Yeah, still I haven't picked this up. Hopefully I can get to it this month, along with Beneath the Glitter, What About Will, The Atlas 6, Love Radio, and Magic Steep in Poison. Those are all carried over from February's TBR. Hopefully I get to them this month. If not, I'll just keep carrying them on. The only one that has a deadline basically is Beneath the Glitter. If I don't get to it eventually, it will be unhauled. New for this month, since I want to try to read the newer books I buy, whether they're just new to me or actually new books, new releases, starting with something I got for Christmas, Lattes and Latte by Travis Baldree. So I'll be trying to pick this one up at some point this month, along with a book from my January haul, The Witch Heaven by Sasha Peyton Smith. Hopefully I like this one because I do have this sequel. And then from my February haul, which hasn't gone up yet, Hooked by Emily McNaught. And I'm not sure how to pronounce that. I'm not going to try to butcher it either. I'll try to get all those read. If I do, great. If I don't, it's not that big of a deal. This is just a more condensed idea of what to read so I don't get overwhelmed with every time I finish a book looking at all the books I have unread on my shelves. So with that said, I'll leave a list of all the books down below along with my Goodreads Instagram. Have a wonderful day. Read what you love. Bye.